English grammar, present simple, part 1. We use the present simple to describe things that are always true, or situations that exist now and, as far as we know, will go on indefinitely. Listen to some examples. It takes me 5 minutes to get to school. Trees grow more quickly in summer than in winter. Liz plays the violin brilliantly.